What's up, guys? Quantum here, and welcome back to Wolfenstein: The Old Blood. If you remember, we're in the prison. Wesley, the reason we got caught, I should say, Weasel more like it, is the re he's sleeping. He's sleeping. There's this in here. I gotta grab.
Something's in there.
Ow, what bit
it.
me? So it was a rat that bit me. Because if you remember, in the last video, I reached in there and grabbed it. But this bit didn't save when I exited the game. It didn't save. So I could grab this again. I'm like, right, I'll grab it when I start the video. I didn't know it was a rat that bit me. Because in the other video, here we go. In the other video, really? In the other video, it was a, like, I reached in, something bit me, but you couldn't, like, he didn't say that, like, part of dialogue, because Wesley was talking. Oh. Anyway, so, something I didn't notice until, like, a few hours after I uploaded the first episode of the playthrough. My voice is too quiet, so I think I fixed it. I hope I fixed it. But yeah, we'll just have to wait and find out. So yeah, I just hope I fixed it. Get armor off you. Oh yeah, boy, minigun. Right, let's go for the door. We'll drop this. Put this together. Oh yeah, boy. Armor. So yeah, sorry I'm not talking much so far. I know it's like roughly 5 minutes in the video, maybe. I'm trying to concentrate, you know. Those what I think they were. Fuck off, boy. Wait, this fucking here would be so much better than this piece of piping I've got. This fucking hammer here would be better than the piping I've got. Bruh. Thank you. Oh, bruh. I'm fucked. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. I'm going. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going, I'm going. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, open, open faster. Holy fuck, that could have went down so much differently. Oh yeah, some armor, good.
Chemie des Teufels. Bei sowas kriege ich Gänsehaut. Als Christ.
Fuck, that other one's gonna fuck me over. Yeah, boy. Be very, very quiet. Realize if you hit the top of their cables, they like die quicker. That's like the one place you gotta aim at those dudes. Okay, so health ain't a problem, it's just armor, and it's max. Coolio. God, I was about to say, I'll leave this episode here, but I'm like 8 minutes in, so, yeah. I gotta start talking now, but I don't know what to say. Great, a dog and a sick soldier. Just my luck. It's like somebody stole my truck. Huh, that's the length he goes to, eh? Can I just kill me a doggy? That was fucking easy. Doors are just the worst. Huh, weird. Wonder what it's like to be inside a suit and just have your power get shut down on you. Okay, can't break that one. Break this one. I bet it's like some top notch loot in those. I can't do diddly squat with this guy. Maxed out, low health. That's okay. So I'm not sure whether I'm gonna start making these like keeping at like 10 to 15 minute mark, or if I'm gonna make them like 20 to 25 minutes. The obviously the higher, like the longer the video, the more of an upload size it has, and my Wi-Fi is fucking atrocious. So like, I'm gonna try and keep it at a gig, but I'd like my videos to go longer. So boy. Legit scared the fuck out of me, man. It's all good though, I got health, so. There's one I can go in. See if there's anything in these cells. It's pretty nifty, having like little tunnels for your dogs to go through, so you can like. Yeah, so you like. Don't have to let the prisoners out. These dogs just be making a mess. Alright, there was another dog up there I got killed, but your dogs just make a mess of your tunnels. Hey, puppy. Alright, if you want to read this, pause it. Now, ha, just kidding. I have no idea where the fuck I'm going, by the way. I like legit have no idea. Oh, yeah. Cool. this. He's up top. Do not stress you. Oh, didn't know you could go side on. Nice. Oh, cool, God. Okay, so if this isn't the way to go, where does one go? What's the point of this, having it in the the ventilation system? Let's go. Ha. I didn't even need the minigun. Oh, again with the bugs, really? Oh, and the shit stains? Why does it sound like you're getting sexual enjoyment from that? I need food. Yeah, yeah.
Tell me about the secret. What does Helga know?
Oh, mein Junge. Bist du von der Front zurück? Ich hätte nie gedacht, dass ich dich wiedersehe. Oh, mein kleiner süßer Junge. Oh.
Sorry, old man. You mistake me for someone else.
Ich dachte, eine Sekunde lang.
Hey, but, oh man, at least you keep your toilets shut. Anyway, if you want to read these, pause now. I'm going to try and keep this game moving as fast as I can. That way I can get as much done, not like drag out the episodes. Run forward and press.
Wesley, I tell you about Aunt Sarah. Diagnosed with dementia during college. Medication made her drowsy, strange.
Hers,
like dirty windows on some derelict shack.
The following the poo slides was a bad idea. The skid marks, but it appears I was very, very wrong about this whole situation. Health.
Was ist?
Ah.
Chin up, Englishman. Wir bringen ihn zur Festung.
Found you.
Jawohl!
You are a quiet one, aren't you?
Okay, so there's the top and there's the bottom. Now you can read it. Oh, I had another note. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna leave it here, cause yeah, it's 2 a.m. No, but I'm sorry I didn't talk much this episode, and I'm sorry it was sort of nothing exciting happened except a couple of dogs and some super soldiers. But I got a sweet new knife. Look at this. Swirl it around my hand, just all like a ninja. That's my map. Yeah. Anyway, hopefully the next episode will be a lot more entertaining than this one is. But yeah, stay tuned. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.